the answer to the question of the day. He isn't coming home, is he? Dash, he isn't. Now the first thing we need to do is to pay attention to C and D. Do we have this type of usage when it comes to question tag? The answer is no. So that automatically eliminates C and D. Okay? Now we'll now focus on A and B. He isn't coming home, is he? What you have here is negative. So our answer should also be negative. And that, remember that, that gives us no. Alright? Remember that too, the other part of the response has been given and is still negative. So there's no reason why we should take positive A. So our answer is B. He isn't coming home, is he? No, he isn't. How did you fare? I'm very sure you got this correctly. Congratulations.